Hello, everybody. My name is Grizzly Adam, and welcome back to Speedrunners. We are jumping straight into a match this time. No monkeying around with the title screen. Not another custom level. I don't like custom levels. I wish we could elect not to do these because I feel like... I got rid of those two guys. I actually think I might have done this one before. It looks somewhat familiar. Oh, I won. Please ignore the chat at the bottom of the screen. Just because I'm a good player doesn't mean you have to be mad. Oh, I have done this one before. It's changed from the last time I played it. This must be, I think it said it was like 2.0 or something like that. And, whoop, you missed me. Oh, lethal spikes. I don't know how people can type so quickly, like I'm like, oh my gosh, what? But it's like almost like people like instantly are able to type. I don't know. I can see the comments show up like almost immediately after the level end or the round ends. Okay, I got a hook. If I can just get ahead real fast. Ooh. Oh, I missed that. I still got my hook. He's got a rocket. Doesn't do him any good. Oh no! Spikes! Lasers! Spikes! Lasers! See, I don't know this level, so I can't like... I don't feel... Okay, here we go. Now it's full again. And jump! Oh, and down! Okay, here we go, we're good. It's okay, we're still good. We're still in this. Oh, that guy got stuck. I'm sorry. Like, that's another reason why I don't like these custom levels, because they're not as fine-tuned as official levels. Ooh, I almost hit the spikes! That would've been bad. I still have my hook. Thank you for reminding me. Oh, I win! Yay! 65 points. Okay. No, and I'm going to decline this one because I don't like custom levels. And decline. Or downvote or thumbs down. Okay, now we're going to the second match of the day. Or of this time. Wait. Match round? I don't remember my own terminology. That's funny. Like, I was like, oh yeah, terminology. Oh, okay, yeah, this is an official one. I'm like, what's this one? Oh yeah. I actually kind of know how things go in this one. A little bit. Woo! Okay. Oh, yeah. I think this is nightclub. Ooh, there's spikes there. I don't remember there ever being spikes there. Whoa, there's laser. Oh, this must be like a redo of the nightclub, because this is not, unless they modified it recently, this is a redo of it. I do not recognize some of these things, like the lasers, usually not there. The what's it called, that spikes on that back wall when you take a turn, usually not there. Oh, where am I? I'm right back here with the boxes. Okay. See what item I had. Oh, got that guy. Okay, here we go. And there are spikes here! Lethal spikes, and there's lasers in here somewhere. Which I think are... Oh no! Yeah, this is like a redo. Oh, I almost got in there! Oh, we're just gonna go this way. Both of us are like, nope. And come on, let me see what I'm doing. Thank you. Box. Oh, he tripped over my box. I tripped over those boxes. Get the item. Oh, I suicided. Oh, and he missiled me. And I grappled him. Oh, we both suck so much. It's funny. Suck. And this way. Thank you. Oh, I got boxed. I don't even think it was his box either. Woo, whoop. Oh, I got spiked. Yep, I'm gonna download this. Well, it's a redo of a official level, and I don't feel like that's quite fair. Because I'm expecting one thing, but it's not. Oh, I got. Ah, we got. We just didn't have the speed, and then we got drilled and stuff like that. Okay, come on. There we go. And I lost 20 points. Great. Okay. And on to number 3. I think. Nightclub. Yeah, that's a custom one. That's not the official one. Okay. On to number 3. If it'll load. Rocket Factory. Have fun. Yeah, this is another custom one. I don't know what. Yeah. This is just not fair. I'll try my best. Yeah. Okay, I'll go this way. I have a cheese ball. Nope, missed him. Sure, we'll go this trick. Oh, I guess we can. Oh, wow, he. Oh, maybe he hit the spikes. That might have been what happened. Oh, no! No! I forgot to dodge. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, and sprint. Fast, fast, fast. Oh no. I have a golden hook that I can use. Oh no. No. Ah. Darn. I don't like this levels, but I'm not better. Ooh, I made it! Woohoo! Okay, now go! When I see that hook extend, I gotta dodge. If I can. Oh! Oh no! Oh, I made it! Oh, I thought he was gonna hook me. And if he did, I would've really been sad. Go this way. Up! Oh, I missed. Nope, we're just going this way then. I made it. Okay, here we go. Woo, we got a point. Yay! Oh, almost wasn't able to make that because I was off the edge. Okay, use my speed boost. Get way ahead. Oh, we made it. Yeah! Okay. Oh no, missile. Oh, dodge the missile. Okay, and up, 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 up. And back this way. Okay, and jump, jump, jump! Oh, we made it! That was tricky! Oh no! We got cheese ball, but we're still alive and we're in first! Ah. No, I'm just gonna go in this way. And I close the door. Yay, we made it! 30 points! Oh boy. Okay. Moving on. Maybe. No. Random level, official level, please. Yes, are we all on random official, please? Thank you. It looks like it, maybe. No. Not even going. You know what? And it's this guy. He like, it's like he knows. It's he's the one who picked it. Yeah, I'm just going to. Like, I just don't even. Because you can see, he's totally trying to play it because he's the one who picked it. So he knows what's going on. Like, I'm just trying to. I'm just gonna try and survive. Yeah, no, none of us will not even try. He died. We're just gonna have a standoff here. Is he actually gonna try and beat me? That person quit. Like, I don't even want to. Okay, there it goes. Hey, look at that. I'm gonna stand up here. Nope. Stand up here. Nope. Stand up here. Oh my god. Hey, you. There we go. Just jump up here. Drop some boxes. Shoot a missile. Do I have another missile? Or is that. And there we go. Oh, and there he goes. So I'm not even trying. I'm winning. That's just, that's not even, like, fair to do. Hey. Stand up here. I'm trying to hit the guy that's in the Please, no. Please, no. It's great. Makes for great footage, doesn't it? They're just duking it out down there, and I'm just gonna stand it here, because. I feel like it's not fun. Oh, I guess he knocked me down. Hey, you. Stop it. Got a missile. I guess I'll shoot it. Oh, and then I got boxes. I got a grapple. Get that miss. Oh, there it goes. Oh, I died. Now hopefully these two will die. Yeah, I guess they both have one, so we're gonna have another match. There he goes. Okay. Hopefully this is the last one. Or whatever. Sorry guy. There's kind of an innocent right there. And of course, I can't even, like, recover from that, so. Whatever. Please end this now. I would really appreciate that. I'm gonna downvote this, hopefully, as you guys can probably tell. Thank you. Oh man, he won, so then we'll get one more match. Okay, well that guy's gone. Oh, and he iced me and I shot off. What? Just, yeah. I think that's so dumb. Downvote, please, thank you. Well, this next one is going to be the last one. Not this one, but let's get going. Downvote, thank you. Random official level, please. I don't even like see that other guy's thing, so. Did we get an official one, please? No. So this becomes not fun. Back of sheeple. Oh, and I guess I missed. And... Nope, and I missed. Okay, I lost. I'm just gonna let him win. It's just not even fun anymore. So, I think what I'll do for future episodes, so that it's not as irritating, is I will keep playing, maybe. Try and get better. And then also, that is... You should not... I guess I could have dove under it, but still, that's not a fair map mechanic. Like, everything else in the official maps, it's a fair they're fair mechanics, they actually make sense. These ones, they just don't make sense. And the only reason why the only way you can win is if you're familiar with it. Such as either you created it or some other way. But whatever. That's just my opinion. So like I said, what I'm gonna do for the next episodes, is I'm going to just play. I'm gonna try and advance my points such that basically I get to the point where people stop picking these. If they do, I don't really know if that's gonna happen, but if it does, great. So. Okay, made it through that time at least. I'm not bitter. So yeah, basically I'm gonna try and get to the point where people stop picking bad maps. Nope, I missed. Shoo. Woohoo! At least got rid of that guy. Oh no! Boxes! Oh, I missed that. Oh, we both went the same way. We both didn't realize that it went this way. Oh, that's funny. It's like almost funny because it's really more funny because of the fact that it's like, if it was an official map, you know what's going on. But it's not, so. Trip you. Get a point. At least this way we don't lose as many points in the ranking, if we at least get some wins. And run up here! Please, 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 run, 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 run. No, 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 no. And go this way. Oh, I missed. And this way. Thank you. I was trying to be slick. But it didn't work. Trip on the boxes. Nope, missed that. And this way. And this way. And this way. And this way. And then back. Well, thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry you had to go through that. It was a little bit more painful for me, I think, than for you guys to watch. Maybe it was painful for you to watch. But anyways, I'm sorry. And I will... I'll try and come back when things aren't as stressful. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.